I'd like to name an elephant in the room, which is Ciudadanos. This sort of party, liberal party, claiming and taking votes partially from the same generation this new left is taking the votes.
We've seen a movement from Ireland to Slovenia recuperating a certain radicalism or at least a certain ambition of political discourse.
Whatever happens is going to be good for the local level because there's not going to be a strong majority anymore, so there will be negotiations.
But that's exactly the kind of the twist that the state now is going to take in reaction to these new city governments, because public space is where their competencies overlap.
It's about autonomy.
yeah,